Scenes 5A and 5B, set up one, take three. Cameras A and B, mark. Cameras.
We need him.
You got that on tape?
But it turns out it wasn't a poem I delivered that night. It was poop in my pants. I pulled what is known as a roker. I made a pot of butt coffee. I opened up a pudding shop in the basement. Made M&Ms in my pants. I birthed chocolate bunnies. Opened a milk dud factory. Hatched a Cadbury egg. I released the Kraken. I opened a stool factory. There was only one employee and he was an asshole. The night watchman was off that evening, so he let all the stool come pouring out as if someone had a 10-gallon drum full of chocolate pudding with flakes of blood.
A, B, and C, common mark.
Let's say there was a mudslide in Butt Canyon.
All right, 31.
I don't remember eating corn that day. Okay. Apparently I did. The entire cob came out. Some young boy ran up and thought a brown eel was trying to worm its way into my buttocks. Let us put it this way, my lord. There's no longer a question of who let the dogs out.
Okay.
Woof, woof, woof.
There you go.
T'was me. General Custer went down south. I repotted the geranium. I brewed up a jug of Chardonnay. Went fly fishing up Mud Creek. I developed something in the darkroom. We all know a fart is just a turd honking for the right of way. I needed a turd doula because I was fully dilated with my own fecal matter. I got the runs at the border and put extra beef in my gordita.
I think we get the drift.
I dropped off the kids at the pool.